Finding the tip of the knife is a dangerous job. At least he died fighting. Without him, that stable field emitter would still be off. A giant red X. Now that's art. This gives me some hope. Seems like he couldn't fool everybody after all. Still need to be cautious. He convinced a lot of people straight into STEM. Preying on the lost and hopeless by pretending to have the keys to happiness. Now I'm beginning to understand his MO. Spiritual leader and motivational speaker. No wonder he was able to convince everyone he was on their side. Seemed like a good guy on the surface. The bastard smooth-talked himself right into the middle of the plan, just to use it for his own personal gain. His handwriting should have been a dead giveaway that he's a psycho. Jesus. This looks like it was written by the Zodiac Killer. Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them.
Someone wanted me in there to keep an eye on you. To make sure KCPD weren't onto us.
Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, it was either join them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind. Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you. And we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth, who would believe them?
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy. Thanks, Kitty.
Thank you. that Exegeus populace has succumbed already.
Our
20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. I've seen it. 20% I've seen it. I've seen it. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. Of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with
our efforts have been in vain.
20% of Union's populace has 20% of Union's populace has 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate,
our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab. These Union citizens? What's Morbius doing with them? Oh no, it's coming. I gotta get out of here. Looks like it goes down forever. that thing again.
Thank you.
Again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. A way out? What is this? Can't move on. Can't move. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out, but without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Getting too hot in
you
here.
Won't get out of here.
Gotta put the flames out.
He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. You can't get out of here. I won't let him get away, I promise. I'm not weak anymore. I won't go down easy. Theodore, I told him. Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. That might have stopped me before. You must be cleansed. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Stop running.
Give in, Sebastian. Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. I won't weaken anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. That's it! I'm done playing with you! You'll never escape me! I won't let him get away. I promise. He offered you freedom. And you turned it away? For what? Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Run all you want. You can't get out of here.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. Oh.
I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
look like you could use some help, Detective. You need my assistance again.
I do. I could use some information, most of all.
I sense that. But it's all I can sense at this juncture.
What do you mean?
There's something here that's making things murky for me. For everyone in here. Although there aren't many left in here to clear things up for. You're one of the last. But for how long?
That's ominous.
Let's get you taken care of, shall we?